Alright, what's up YouTube? I've had this game for quite a while and I figured I would just play it. Counter-Strike's been pissing me off lately, so I figured I would play this instead of playing some Counter-Strike and see what you think about it. I know it's a pretty popular game, but you know, come in here. I like to play this every once in a while. Sometimes I'll play it for quite a while. Welcome to Game Dev Tycoon. In this business simulation, you have been transported back in time to start your very own game development company right at the beginning of the PC revolution. In the next 35 years, you can build your dream company, create best-selling games, gain fans, and become the leader of the market. Alright, before you can start your adventure, you have to give your company, upcoming company, a name. What should I name my company? Naturally aspirate. Play a name. Hush. Not Josh. Josh. I'm a dude. I'm a dude. No, I'm a dude. Not a female. Well, I'm a dude. Yeah, blonde hair. I'm gonna be a carrot top right there. Alright, we'll go with brown hair. Blue. I don't have a short sleeve t-shirt. I love short sleeve t-shirts. Alright. Since you've played this game before, would you like to import all your previous game hints? Yeah, why not? Yes. Alright, so, develop new game. Ooh. Always pick a topic first. Alright, so, yeah, detective fantasy dungeon and alternate history. Let's do fantasy. Genre. Well, if it's fantasy, it's gotta be an RPG, man. It's gotta be an RPG. RPG is the same for both of them. So you know what? Let's do something a little bit different. Let's go action. Do the G64. And what should we name this fantasy game? We'll just name it Omega 1. Nothing. The letter. The word. Actual number. Let's do that. Next. Text based or graphics based. It's really early on, so we could probably do the text based. But we'd rather do the graphics based. It's action game. We need the graphics. We need the graphics. Look, there's DeLorean right there. Alright, so engine is very important with a question mark. Gameplay is sort of important and story and quest is not very important. Question mark. So we'll go by that. Leave that at medium and bump that up to high. Good to me. Call it there. Get busy, Josh. You got shit to do. So dialogues are not very important in action games. So pull that down. level design, artificial intelligence. It's gotta have pretty good guys to fight against. As an action game. World design's not too important. Graphics are definitely important, and sound. It's a little bit more important than world design, so. We'll go with that. Let's see how our first game turns out. It'd be funny if it's a complete toss-up crap game. Let the bugs get finished, and let's finish the game. Experience the game. This game. Here's the use of our game. Just come in. Hey, got an 8. That's pretty good. Another 8. 6. Quirky but good. Cool. Newcomer in the game industry. Just released their first game. Received favorable reviews. Such a good start. And it's nice for sure to gain fans quickly. Wow. It's pretty good. We now have 29 fans. Alright. Generate game report. Let's do that. And then wow. Already. First game. Doing good. Fantasy and action is a good combination. Story quest seems to not to be important of this type of game. Kind of already knew that. What kind of research can we do? Custom new topic or custom engine? And we'll just develop another game first. Develop new game. But yeah, let's be funny. Let's be original. Oops. Keyboard's messing up. Pick topic. Alternate history. Why not? Yeah. We'll do an adventure game. They're both really good. So, do PC. Do we want to do a text-based game? We'll do a text-based game for this one. Sounds fun. So, engine, really not important. Gameplay, really not important. Story and quest, very important. Level design, artificial intelligence, really low. And dialogues, very important, because it's text-based. Oh, we're getting bugs. World design level. High graphic level. It's a text-based game, so I don't know why. Graphics text-based, so I don't know why that would be so important. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Wait for the bugs to get done and finish. Wow, we made $127,000. Alright. New record. Sure, let's release game. This will probably be really bad. But we'll see. Review came in. shows potential. I figured it was gonna be bad. Well, of course you've seen better. Nah. Future games work well on PC games. Alright, so let's generate game report immediately. And still making money though. Alternate history and adventure is an okay combination. Artificial intelligence seems to be not important. Yeah. Okay. So, research. Let's do a new topic. We'll do a business game since I haven't done one. Start research. Outselling competitors in the PC sector. Consumers prefer low price, greater availability, and the flexible hardware configuration over other computers. I wonder why that one failed so much, so bad. It just took a turn to the worst. Oh yeah, right. It's funny how stuff like that can just turn upside down so quickly. Guys, I have 157 fans! Yeah! You have successfully researched a new topic. Business. Alright. Let's go and... Alright, so let's... New game. Business. Business Academia. Sounds like a good idea. Business. This is gonna be. Oh, should we do strategy or simulation? Simulation or strategy? Simulation or strategy? You know what? Let's do a. Oh, I'm so on the fence about this. We'll do simulation. And PC, of course. This one's gotta be graphics. It's gotta be graphical. So, gameplay way up there. Story quest way down here. Engine level way up there. Do that. Dialogues, not so many. Level design and artificial intelligence. There we go. Did okay. Didn't do too hot. It's your own home gaming console. Nvidia known for wildly successful arcade game. Dinking King. Din Key King. Tongue twister. Many industry experts doubt the home gaming consoles will take off, but we're eager to see what Nvidia will deliver. Yeah, look at how it is nowadays. Design. Just some sound. Here we go. New record on both of them, alright. Release game. Generate game report. Let's see what the review says. Our new game came in. Very enjoyable. Cool. Good game. Almost perfect. Wow, got a 9 on my third game. Played it for days. That's good. Means I'll probably get a lot of money off this game and boost my availability to do other things. Fleet, we got the following results. Simulation isn't great. Ah, so simulation was good with business. So now, do we want to do a new topic? Yeah, we could do dungeon. Or do we do a custom engine, game engine first? Let's do a custom engine. Why not? Contract division for use skills like yours. Oh, the contract guy come in. Oh, there's the NES. You've successfully researched custom game engine. Alright. Now, do we want to create a custom engine? RPM engine. $90K. We gotta stick a V0.1 out there. Gotta do that. Gotta do that. Because it's the base model. Now it's market sold. Wow, that's pretty good. Awesome. New game engine? Cool. So let's do a new game. We're doing dungeon. Strategy. Don't know about strategy for either. So I'm gonna do the cheaper one. $35K to start development. That's okay. Alright, so gameplay, very important. This is gonna be an expensive game, it better do pretty good. Let's hope it does well. Quit scratching your head and get back to work, damn it. It'd be cool if they had, like, if you were able to, like, actually design, like, covers to your game and stuff like that. Level design is, I guess, very important. But strategy, so artificial intelligence has to be really good, too. And dialogue's not so much. Oh, it's game number 4. I forgot to change the name. How generic. World design. Graphics don't have to be too good. Sound don't have to be too close. Right. Well, the NES was released today. Wait on the bugs. Boom. Game number 4. That's so frustrating. I hate doing that. Fucking edit the name. Dungeon. Doom. Let's do something corny. Game tutorials and mono sound. Alright, so generate game report instantly. Uh-oh. Play for days, that's good. One of the best. So we're only getting, I feel like we're only getting high reviews on this because it's a very high develop end of game for the time. So boom 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 boom. Dungeon strategy, great combination. Dialogue seemed to be not important for this game type. Platform, match, strategy, and PC. Great. Cool. So, if we can do another custom engine. Nope. We have to research the crap first, I think. Yeah, game tutorials. And mono sound. Gotta do the zombies, man. Gotta do the zombies. Alright. What other research do they have? Game dev. We'll do this, and then we'll... Cool. Develop a new game. Quotes. Game. Dev. Whoa! Swear my keyboard's messing up. Maybe that's why I was sucking so bad. What would you call it? Strategy or simulation? I'd call it strategy. PC strategy. Pick engine. RPM engine. Oh. Strategy. What the hell? Yeah, we'll do some good graphics. So we now know story and quest is not important. And we'll do that right there. Level design, dialogue's not important. Artificial intelligence, it's a strategy game, so it's a different type of strategy game. It's good. 172,000 sales. If only developing games was this easy. Sound seems to be important, so we'll do that right there. This is probably not going to do too hot. Oops. Where's the game report thing? Oh, there it is. 7. Fun at stages. Enjoyable. Works pretty good. Generate game. That's what I'll. Okay. Home console has been exceeded. Playing with a controller is so much more fun than keyboard.
It's too much more fun than playing a keyboard.
game dev and strategy is a terrible combination. Story quest seems to not very important for this type of game. Engine seems to be quite important for this type of game. Engine? Really? Hacking. See, I hate it when it gives you these because I don't want to waste the money on any of these because they're all crap to me. Just like, nee. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go game history. Okay, let's see here. Which one did the best? 8.5, 8, 8, 7. Game number 4. I thought I changed the name. Did I not change the name to that? I don't know. Whatever. So let's develop new game. Platform. Yeah, let's do that. And no, you know what we're gonna have to do here. Even though I don't think the first one came out that early. I think the first one was on Super NES, maybe? I don't remember. Can't remember. 1. There we go. 1 of many. There, yeah. Haha. Oh, wow. This video has ran way over, so I'm just going to complete this game and I'll put a stop in here. Develop faster, damn it. Quit scratching your head. Time is money. Money's time. Artificial intelligence. Dialogues. Nothing. Got no insight on the dialogues. It's RPG though, so dialogues are pretty important. So, you know, we'll knock that up. Artificial. Not really, it's just kind of a pre-planned what you need to do. Alright, world design, very important. Graphics, very important. Sound, not so much. At least not yet. Here we go. 79,000 or $76,000. Alright. Alright. Wait for the bugs to get cleared and finish. You can wait a little bit longer, but I don't see a reason why to. Do 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 do. In this game. Alright, so. Oh, can't generate a report yet. So, I'm gonna put a pause in here and, yeah. Game dev. Alright, natural aspirate out. This is some intense driving right here.